Usually in an auto show, what I look for is a trend, something that is common amongst a certain number of cars. Here at the New York Auto Show for 2017, there's not really a trend amongst the European automakers at all. For instance, Mercedes is offering a new AMG version of their GLC coupe and SUV. It's a twin turbo V8, bigger motor, lots more horsepower, 503 in fact, 516 foot-pounds of torque. On the other hand, Jaguar is actually downsizing the engine in their sporty F-type coupe and convertible, now offering for the first time in Canada a 2-liter turbo Ingenium gasoline engine with 296 horsepower. And then you have Volvo. Volvo's already shown us the XC60 from the Geneva Motor Show, but now they're telling us the price, about $45,600, I believe, and it's going to be here later this year with a whole bunch of safety features like steering assist, which can literally avoid a car that's coming directly at you. Then we have Porsche. First, we have a station wagon version of the Panamera, available for everything from an e-hybrid to a 550 horsepower turbo. And on the other hand, they have a 660 some horsepower version of an e-hybrid that they promise will go 50 kilometers on electric only, and yet sprint to 100 kilometers in less than 4 seconds. So even though there's not a lot of commonality amongst any of these models, it's very interesting the way the European luxury segment is turning out. Some people are going after horsepower, some people are going after fuel economy. The one common thing is all the European manufacturers are trying to spread out and fill every possible niche they can. This is David Booth for Driving.ca.